Karan to win us as well. And you know, this is a very I think to participate in all fields and to you know, make our country proud in all kind of competitions and platforms is I think is an act of patriotism, and we should encourage it.
क्या qualities मतलब होती हैं Mr. India में, अगर from your point of view?
Mr. India, I think the people who have chosen the winner, they know better. But for me, like because I am a small town girl and I've played a Haryanvi in a film, I'm really proud of Manushi's achievements and the, of course, Mr. World winner as well. But she definitely is a quintessential Miss World. She is a science student, highly educated. She's very, very smart, and she comes from a small town, especially Haryana, which is infamous for harassment against women, crime against women. And she has made us so proud that we have no word to express our gratitude for such a bright young woman that we have in our country. The same way, because I'm a North Indian, I'm sorry, I've not studied our Mr. World, but he has also made us very, very proud.
Ma'am, they say that the best makeup for a man or a woman can be passion. Do you agree?
Of course. I mean, yeah, all these young men who are here today, tonight, they have amazing presence and amazing persona, and they're very charming as well, and I'm sure they're going to make us proud.
Kangana, talking about makeup, a very bold makeup from your side today.
Yes, all thanks to my makeup artist, Lovely, and yeah, we like to have interpretation to all the dresses that and the all the looks that we do. So yeah, today it's been a little bit too goth. I don't know. Like, now you guys are open to review it.
8 minutes. Voices have come. Let them come.
Come, guys. It's their evening. Guys, come
here.
First, let them finish the bite. 8 minutes. Let them finish the bite. Then we'll do photo.
First time four guys have been sacked.
Congratulations to all the gentlemen over here.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Crowned by Kangana, that makes all of the difference, probably.
Shashed by Kangana, I guess.
Yes.
And he's got a medal as well.
Yeah.
And yeah, so he's going to represent us for Mr. World, and he's going to represent us for Mr. International.
Super National.
So yeah, these boys are our best bets.
Anything would you like to say to the viewers before seeing you?
I'd like to say to all my dancer friends, to all my friends, everyone, just don't give up. Just keep going. There's something written for everyone. It's our time. Tomorrow it might be your time. So please never give up. We all are the voice of hope for you guys, and we want to be the inspiration for you.
First of all, I would like to thank my family who built me up the way I am standing here today. All my friends who were there for the support. This is not for me. This is for you all, and this is for India. So cheers.
I want to thank all my supporters, all my friends, everyone back home, everywhere in India. It's all because of you guys that I'm here. Thank you so much.
I think I had a lovely journey here. I made 16 friends over here. So I think I'm very happy, and I wish you all the very best to everyone and to all of them who are behind. So it was a lovely journey for me. Thank you so much.
Okay.
I'm
just here to cheer. I'm a cheerleader for them today. And yes, I can motivate, I can dance, I can do anything for these winners tonight, because of course they are going to represent us for India, and wish you all the best, guys.
Good evening, Manish.
Kaise hain aap?
Is everyone ready? Manish, good evening.
Good evening.
किस तरह से associated हैं आज आप इस contest?
So I've actually काफ़ी बार मैंने जज किया है मिस इंडिया,
And the last time, in 2017, I for the first time dressed the crowning round. And mere ek ye tha ki I was saying that since it's called Miss India, we should make them wear Indian clothes because our Indian clothes are becoming so glamorous and no less than any other international outfit. And Times of India was very forthcoming and they liked the idea. And aapne dekha, the contestants were glamorous. And we had not only Miss India, but we had Miss World. So I think the lucky charm has worked. So they were very keen that I also style and design for the final and the crowning, for the sashing round for Mr. India. So today all the 16 contestants are going to be wearing Indian wear, but very contemporary, very sharp. Like I get involved in everything, so from the hair to the outfits to the fitting. Even when I was doing Miss India, I was involved in the choreography of my segment. So the last final round is going to have my clothes. And like I judged also Miss India, tonight also I've judged the, I was in the Delhi round of selecting all the contestants. And the other day they were in my studio, doing fittings. And so I went through the whole judging process. And so we are here, Mr. India, we are in Mumbai. 16 contestants, and let's see what they do.
Would you be judging also?
We've already done the judging, with the sense of we've been going through the contestants, and I was a part of choosing them in Delhi, and we've dressed them up. I've interacted with them in terms of at my office with the Times of India team. We've seen them walk, we've seen them speak, and so we've done a kind of a preliminary round. We've done a round of judging them. And tonight are the results, and I'm looking forward to the results.
You have started a new year in your life. Your birthday was recently.
My birthday was recently. I was planning a big party. Okay. Karan had a massive party for me last year when I turned 50. This year I turned 51, but for some reason I had to cancel it. So I was at home, but it was very, very sweet. I think I have more than 100 messages. I yet am answering messages. My house was packed with flowers. And I think bahut love hai logo ka. And I'm always very, very grateful for that.
Okay, lastly, main saal mein koi film bhi karenge aap, matlab like designing a film?
Bahut si filmein hain. There is Janvi's film, Dhadak. There is Student of the Year 2. There is a film called Shiddat, which is going to come, which has got a lot, a big cast. Filmein hain. And then there is Aishwarya's Fale Khan. Phir bahut si cheeze karni hain. And is year mein maine koi break nahi liya hai. It's been non-stop work, so I hope at this year end I can take at least a 3-day break.
Brahmastra bhi aap karenge?
Nahin, I'm going to do another film. Jaise maine kaha, Shiddat mein kar raha hu, to usme kaafi kaam hai, to wo kaafi kaam.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Obviously, you know, boys are all talented and good looking, so I think the choice was good.
What were the criteria to choose the winner?
I think, you know, in men it's obviously the looks, the chiseled face, and obviously the body and the physique counts, so a lot of good talent today.
Miss Lara has been guiding the new girls, and you are probably with associated with Mr. World now.
We'll see. Thank you.
And just before you leave, what you would like to wish the winner?
Well, we hope he can go and defend the title, because the Mr. World title is with India now, so hopefully they can go and win it again.
Thank you so much.